Hello everyone, and welcome to this video where we'll go over an embedded analytics example using Bold BI in an Angular application. To explore the embedded analytics sample, you need to install and deploy the Bold BI server in your machine. Let's start exploring the analytics dashboard page. On the page, the hospital administrator can track doctor's appointment details, activities, availability, and consultation trends by date. To begin with, click on the doctor's drop-down list on the top right corner of the page. Since we've applied user-based filtering for the hospital administrator, some additional metrics will be shown. These metrics won't be visible while selecting doctors for the drop-down list. Let me show you the analytics dashboard page view by selecting a doctor. The user filter provides a row-level security for the data used in the dashboards, so that we can restrict the data visible to each user. Click the doctor's name on the Today's Appointments grid. The link will navigate you to the doctor's detail page. On this page, you can modify the doctor's details. URL linking allows you to link the dashboards with valid web URLs. Next, the doctor's availability and recent activity metrics are displayed using custom widgets. Let me show you how to book an appointment in this application. You have two ways to book appointments. From the Analytics Dashboard page of the application, click the Book Appointment icon. You'll be redirected to the Schedule page. Then, click on the specific date and time to book an appointment. The other way is to click Schedule page in the left navigation bar, and then click the specific date and time. Now let's book an appointment in the Schedule page. After clicking on a specific time and date, you'll get an Add Appointment dialog that provides details for the appointment. Click Save. You can click any of the listed appointments to edit or delete its details. You can also filter the appointments through the calendar widget with date filters. Let me show you filtering for these three dates. You can click the patient waiting list on the right side of the schedule page. The doctor's page in the application holds the doctor's details. You can add, edit, or delete them here. Next, the patients page in the application holds patients' details. You can add, edit, or delete the details here. Next, in the preference page settings, we can modify the appointment schedule page view by providing appropriate preferences. Here I provide monthly as the default view, and Monday as the first day of the week. You can see in the schedule page that the first day of the week is now Monday. Getting back to the analytics page, the Create Analytics button will navigate you to the Dashboard Designer page, where you can explore creating widgets to the dashboard for your data source. Next, on the About page, you can get the application details. Overall, dashboards can be embedded into platforms such as PHP, Blazor, and React with ASP.NET Core applications. To explore samples on different platforms, you can download them from Embed SDK Samples page. Please leave a comment for any questions, or of any features that you'd like to see come to Bold BI. Thanks for watching.